weather, looking live at the Ben Franklin Bridge. It's looking nice out there, but I will say, stepping out the door, it was very humid this morning.
It was. It even feels a little humid in here, Jim. I was just touching my face and it's sticky. Why is my face sticky if I haven't even gone outside? But here's a live picture at the Ben Franklin Bridge, and it's also quite overcast across the city right now. We're dealing with dry conditions for the most part, but it is going to be a hot and sticky day, just like my face. We're going to continue to see clear conditions, drying conditions as this batch of rain exits our region. So not too bad to start off, but by the afternoon and evening hours, we will be watching as a line of thunderstorms tries to make its way to our area. That's going to set the stage for the possibility of strong to severe storms to unfold. Now, we're not looking at a widespread threat. Nonetheless, the threat is still there. And while models are not doing a good job at picking it up, it's going to be a day, one of those days where you do want to stay weather aware. The primary concern we will be watching today, damaging wind gusts. Large hail, certainly not out of the question, but as you can see, future weather is putting all of that threat well to our north and east, and this is going to take place in the evening hours. So here's a look at 10:45. We'll see some activity, especially points north of the city, but for the most part, it does look like models want to keep us dry here for our Thursday, but it's still going to be hot and steamy and sticky nonetheless. 93 degrees, a daytime high later this afternoon. We're still in the 90s for Friday with more afternoon storms. And here comes that soggy Saturday I've been talking about. But by Sunday, it'll be breezy, cooler, drier, Jim. Hopefully no one's face is sticky as we head towards the second half of the weekend.